This is Lee Hodgson for the Germiston City News. I'm on scene at the Germiston taxi rank with the Bedford Edenvale newspaper. As you can see, the area is completely closed off with a strong police presence. Rubber bullets were fired recently, but no confirmation as to why these were fired has been received.